Hey guys, thanks for watching AOMEI. In this video, I will show you how to create bootable clone in Windows. The bootable clone is a copy of all files, both visible and invisible, of a drive which has a bootable operating system. Benefits from Windows 10 bootable clone: you can clone hard drive to larger drive if the existing hard drive is in a low disk space. Windows 10 bootable clone can be used to boot your computer. With Bootable Clone, you don't need to reinstall the operating system and applications. You can clone Windows 10 to SSD if the computer suddenly becomes increasingly slow. Besides, you can prevent unexpected system failure, hard drive failure, virus infected, and more. I highly recommend you a free bootable disk clone software, AOMEI Backupper Standard. It supports all Windows PC operating systems like Windows 10, 8.1, 8, 7, Vista, XP. Bootable clone Windows 10 to SSD just a moment. Before doing the cloning process, you should create a system image backup because something unexpected may happen owing to different reasons. The simplest one is human error or operating error. First, connect your prepared SSD drive to your computer with enclosure or adapter. Free download AOMEI Backupper Standard version. Then, launch AOMEI Backupper. Click Clone, select Disk Clone, enter the clone type. Select the current bootable disk as a source disk and click Next to move on. Select the prepared SSD as a destination disk and click Next. Read the warning message. Make sure your destination disk can be overwrite. Click OK to next step. In the operation summary window, you can preview the cloning process. Check SSD alignment. It can accelerate reading and writing speed of SSD drive. Click Start Clone to begin. Note, if your new hard drive is not enough to save the bootable drive and all the installed programs, files, folders, you can only transfer operating system to another drive. To clone the operating system, you can upgrade to AOMEI Backup Professional. Click System Clone, enter the clone bar. Click like or leave comments if you like this video. Subscribe for more useful tutorials.